It's time for Eyewitness Sports.
Guillaume Brisebois is coming back to the Comets. He was reassigned to Utica this afternoon after seeing his first ever action in the National Hockey League. Brisebois appeared in two games for the Canucks and did not record any points. He's been a steady force, though, with the Comets, scoring two goals to go along with seven assists in 45 games. The 21-year-old is in his second season after being a third-round draft pick in 2015.